I wanted to quickly interject here and say that if it's a texture of tofu that deters you, this is a recipe for you.